Today, this fiction presentation, my topic is neo-drugs versus new strategy in personal witnessing food industry is a lot of travel mechanics. This is the content of presentation. Firstly, I will tell you about the reason why I chose the topic, the way hard research and the result. I chose the topic to analyze and recommend the solution to Mihar after Mihar has been beaten a large market share to Unilever. The tactic used general theories and models such as detail, high force, the marketing is for me and the business model come back to main to analyze main activity of the business. And this solution solves Mihar problem and help me how we get the market share in the Vietnam market. The next I will introduce about Mihar company. Mihar is Vietnam chemical chemistry company founded in 1978 with over 30 years of construction and development. But the problem Mihar is facing that Mihar has been beaten a large market share to Unilever. After Unilever launched a product concerned by this washing liquid containing vitamin A to protect to help protect the skin of hair for customer. According to Bina research, the recognition for sunlight is 85%, while Mihar has only 11.3%. The next is literature review. The thesis has come up with general theories that provide information affecting consumer behavior. Stratford and other 2010 study that the impact of product price and quality on consumer buying behavior. Besides that, customers are usually conservative in using their product, but for dynamic customers, they are ready to buy the new product with new features. Jane et al. 2014 showed that novelty skin interest invention and 70% recovery on give the customer exciting and satisfied feelings by browsing a familiar experience, which also really affects the product development strategy of the business. Nowadays, current consumer trends are healthcare products. So are customers willing to buy healthcare products at higher price than normal consumer products? According to Jane 2011, consumers may be willing to buy more for products that bring them more benefits. The next is market analysis. The thesis analyze external factor by best sale and the internal factor by five force to help the business solve their problems. The best sale is considered to be the most appropriate external environmental analysis method for the business, and the five force give the business the competitive advantage strategy. The next is the discussion. Currently, some product contains cleaning agents, farming agents, and screen remover that make consumer experience dry, gross, even itchy skin. So this the solution Tessit want to suggest for Mihao is that we add a new product of organic dishwashing liquid. This is a comparison between the current product and the new product. The current product contains many chemicals and have strong detergent, but the new product is produced from organic sources and have no strong detergents that make it safe and environmentally friendly. I use activity strategy to help me how find the target customer segment and repositioning in the market. With this washing liquid is an essential product, so the segmentation of Mihao is diverse customers and the net is targeted. Because this is an organic product, because this is an organic product with good health features, so the targeted is the customer who is interested in healthcare products. And lastly, the positioning of Mihao in the industry is great for health. Then I use the marketing mix for me to analyze for marketing options to develop the new product. The first B is product. The new product is produced from organic substance with two components. The first is cocoa glucose, have the skin smoothing and cleaning property. And the other is this glucose. That is commonly used in the pharmaceutical product for people prone to skin allergies. The next B is rice. With premium pricing method, us may have received the average price higher than the reference price of the strongest competitors and lower than the average price to other competitors to answer revenue and profits of the business. The next PE place may help keep the our distribution channels, online website and supermarket. However, with the new features of new products, may help suit and new channels, retail store, healthcare, such as Guardian, WhatsApp in consumer good display area. The last bit is promotion. This is a new product. May help can use the gift giving strategy at one small bottle free when buying any the last product to stimulate customers to buy in the short term. And after receiving the acceptance of customer, may help should change to the long term promotion strategy. Give a coupon for the new product when buying any the last product. This is Mi Hao business model canvas. The black one in the table are existing value and the red one are new value added from this solution. The solution up for the new value proposition is good one here with the new customer segment. People who care about healthcare products and new channel store here beauty products. The final is conclusion. About contribution, this solution has Mi Hao create a new customer segment for this new product line. It has visited revolution the brand in the minds of consumers in Vietnam. The limitation of this solution is that the author has not given specific cost to implement this solution because of limited capacity and not enough knowledge to analyze in cost needed to produce the product. In the future, after learning the experience from this study, I will get the better practice. Thank you for listening.